You're on the scene here with Peterson's breaking news of Trenton and Ewing Township at the intersection of Prospect Street and North Olden Avenue, where one male has been struck by a car. He was transported to Capitol Health Trauma Center with a head injury.